what did you do out here? He was saying that to me. And to me, I thought that was extremely funny that a guy that, and I don't want to take nothing from him, like I'm in an interview and just make it about, but a guy that didn't really achieve much is sitting here cocky with an ego on here telling me, what you do? And he talking in street.